Here we go. Split rod. Whoops, Daisy. That's the beginning of quarter mile right there. And we got door 1, 2, 3, and 4. Something around the corner. Big pool right before the North Fork coming in right there. This is your left line, right? This is your left down line now.
You're going right?
I think so.
Okay.
Ahead of it, behind it, behind it, behind it, where? The big squarish one? Rectangular? So this is that drop, curler drop, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know. That was big. Let's get him over here.
Maybe I'll search the bottom over there. Maybe I'll search the bottom. It's okay, it's like right now. Say, straight down the middle. Alright, say, no, like, go right here.
And that was Quarter Mile. It only took us 1 hour 45 minutes.
Alex, what's your line? What do you think?
That little point there was highest on that ledge at slightly higher water. That's big poop. That pool.
Hey, you figured you ran it, man!
Crazy!
Stomped it! He stomped it!
Yeah!
Woo!
Woo!
Yeah! Look at this foam. This is great. Wow. Whoa. 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 Phone. Look at this foam. Look. It's awesome.
Now what caused it?
I don't know. I'll rescue you!
That's the stable. So just the flow bags are basically holding me up, right? And I couldn't paddle, it was just kind of going back.
Oh shit. I want to get a picture. Hold on.
Now the air is just blowing out. The air is blowing out your drain hole now.
This is like squirt coating, huh?
Yeah, like really bad squirt coating.